200 young men and women of the FFI halt in their march through London to place a wreath on the cenotaph. The Marseillaise resounds down Whitehall as their commanding officers salute, and Londoners with the deeds of the FFI still fresh in their memories stand to attention. Marching to the band of the Scots Guards, the detachments move off towards the city. These are the people, some of them but youths in their teens, who defied the Germans, plotted and organized beneath the very noses of the Gestapo, and fought in the liberation of Paris. During their stay over here, they're scheduled to visit many London boroughs, Scotland, Wales, and the provinces. These young French people, 50 of whom are women, are all combatants. They march on past St. Paul's to the Mansion House, where the Lord Mayor is waiting to accord them the welcome that all Britain feels for France's Citizen Army of Liberation.